Hello friends, welcome to Learn and Explore. Today I'm going to show you how to convert catalog data to UTM system by the help of Excel and Mobile Topographer application. UTM is Universal Transverse Marketer and it's a Cartesian coordinate system. I have 1000 number of points here which have only catalog data, and right now I will convert these 1000 number of points to UTM coordinate system at a time. Before going to start, I will suggest you don't skip this video. Watch this tutorial continuously to get the clear understanding of each steps. One more thing, I totally discovered this method with my own effort and own experiments. So at the end of the video, if you found this is helpful for you, then give a like. And if you are new to our channel, then don't forget to subscribe. So I will convert this 1000 number of points data in 4 steps. First step is installing Mobile Topographer application from Google Play Store. The second one is creation of .pts format data in Excel. The third one is importing .pts formatted data into Mobile Topographer application. And the final step is exporting data to UTM format. So keep following these steps. So the first step is installing Mobile Topographer application from Google Play Store in your smartphone. So open Play Store in your smartphone and search for Mobile Topographer, and here you will find that Mobile Topographer free application, and install this Mobile Topographer free application. If you already have Mobile Topographer application, then no need to install again. Now it's installing. Now open the Mobile Topographer application. Just open the application and close it. Now we'll go to the File Explorer in our smartphone. So open File Explorer, and when you open the storage in your smartphone, find that Mobile Topographer folder will create automatically. So find this Mobile Topographer folder and open it. Here you will find the asset folder already exists, and here you have to create another folder. So I'm creating a new folder and name it as POINTLISTS. All are in small font. Make sure that you rename this folder as exactly point lists, otherwise it will not work. Now we will move to the next step. So the second step is creation of .pts format data in Excel. So the question arises that what is PTS format data? This PTF format data is the extension name for the Mobile Topographer application, and syntax of the PTS format data is serial number space point ID comma latitude comma longitude comma height above ellipsoid comma height above MSL. In this format we have to arrange our data: serial number, point ID, latitude, longitude, height above ellipsoid and height above MSL. If you have the height above ellipsoid and the height above MSL, then put it here. Don't worry if you don't have this data, because 2D coordinate is not affected by the height of or the MSL values. So you can put 1000 or 1050 also. Now to combine this data like this syntax, I will use a formula here in Excel. The formula is equal to this serial number, and within double quotation I have put a space here, then again ampersand the point ID, then ampersand within double quotation I'm putting the comma, then ampersand latitude, ampersand comma in the double quotation, and again ampersand comma longitude, and within double quotation the height, and within double quotation the height above MSL. Now enter. See, can see that one after that is space here. I'm zooming it. If you check this formula, like I have written it here, the formula is equal to A3 and like this. Don't worry, I'll give the download link of this file. Okay, so I have applied this formula in Excel, and the format is created here. 1 space P1 comma latitude comma longitude comma height 1 and height 2. So now if we drag this formula, it will go to the next row, and like this way it will go to here. So now I'm dragging this formula up to the end. I have 1000 number of points. Now here we go up to this 1000 points. I have created this, apply this formula. Now select all this what you have created and right click and copy it. Now open Notepad in your computer. In the Notepad, just right click and paste your data. See, all the data has come here, that is 1 to 1000. Now I will save this file. I'm saving in desktop, creating a folder data PTS. And in that folder, I'm saving this file as data.pts. And make sure that you named the file with a suffix of .pts. Now save this file, close it. So this is the second step, that you have created this file, this data.pts. Here is the file. Okay, now you have to copy this data.pts file and send it to your smartphone. You can email it, or you can copy it by a data cable, or whatever you prefer. Now we will move to the third step. In the second step, I had copied data.pts file in my smartphone here in the download folder. Now move this data.pts file, copying this file, and open your file explorer and go to that mobile topographer folder. And in the first step, you have created point list folder. Here inside the point list folder, paste the data.pts file. Now open mobile topographer what you have installed in the first step, mobile topographer application. Go to the points here. In the points, it will show 0 points loaded. Now here is a option, load saved list. So click here, and then you will find that data.pts file. Now okay, it will show you the loading list of points. It will show you a message that successfully imported the data. So it is showing there 1000 points loaded successfully. Here you can see that 1p1, 2p2, 3p3, like this way, all the points, all the 1000 number of points has been imported. Now I will export this data. So to export this data, here you will find that an horizontal arrow button here, export list to file. Select it and choose the format you want to export. .txt is normal text data format. CSV is comma separated value, and the KML is a Google Earth format. GPX is a GPS file format, and the DXF, you know, the AutoCAD file format. So as of now, I'm selecting CSV, the comma separated value format. Now okay, it will show you a successful message again that your data is created successfully. Now go to the file manager, and in the mobile topographer folder, another folder will create automatically, that is point files. In that point files, you will find the data.csv file what you have exported. Now I'm opening that exported data, that is data.csv, in my laptop. I will show you that how the file is exported. See, this is the point latitude longitude what we have given, the lat long, and for this lat long the easting and northing is like this, and the zone is 46 north for my data. See, all the 1000 points has been exported. These are the overall steps to convert the lat long data to UTM. I have given the download link of the Excel file in the comment section. Practice the steps and comment here to give the feedback or any suggestions or any queries you have. If you like this tutorial, then give a like, and if you are new to our channel, then don't forget to subscribe us. Thank you. See you in the next video.